In this application, we're using the FROTH PAK foam sealant two-component closed cell foam system to air seal around an air handler duct in an attic. We're going to spray down on top of the metal duct to seal the duct to drywall area. Spray all the way around, it'll give you a good air seal. And when he's all done with that, he'll allow the foam to rise up, and then we'll fold the insulation back over the foam sealant.